Happening today, voters in parts of Fayette and Fulton counties will decide who they want to represent them in the state house. Derek Jackson and Mark Baker are both looking to fill the District 68 seat. After the special election last month, the race went to a runoff. This is the seat left open after the passing of Representative Tish Nagisi. The polls are set to open at 7. They'll stay open till 7 tonight. You can learn more online about where to vote and more about the candidates, too.